Hi and welcome to 5-star tutorials. In this tutorial we are going to create this image slider using HTML, CSS and pure JavaScript. As you can see, the slider has all the functionalities. It has the auto sliding effect, the right side button and the left side button and the indicators. As you can see, when the mouse is over the slider, the auto sliding stops. And when I click on the right side button, the slider moves forward. And when I click on the left side button, the slider moves backward. Similarly, the indicators changes accordingly. And if I click the indicators, and the slider changes accordingly. So creating these slider is very simple and easy, so let's start it.